Be sure to keep your fingers on the box.